the Komodo. Impressive as an animal, very large, but he's actually also one of the calmest animals that we do have here. He's a very gentle animal. Every morning we do go in, approximately 9:30 in the morning, and it's a routine maintenance for the exhibit, making sure that the plants are watered, everything's fine with the exhibit itself. Also cleaning up after the Komodo dragon, much like you would your dog when you take him for a walk. And then we also check over the general health of the Komodo, hands-on with him, rub down his head, actually help him if he's shedding, wash, you pull off a little bit of skin. Also today, he also got a training session, which we do is to get him acclimated to moving in directions that we would like him to move. And when we first go in, just to make sure he's aware that we're there and everything's okay, we'll actually put our hand out, give him a chance to flick his tongue out and sniff us, just to give him a notice that we're there so we don't startle him, just so he's comfortable with what we're doing. And during that process, we're actually watching what he's doing and seeing how he's reacting. And if he shows any signs of discomfort or aggression or whatnot, we'll change our behavior accordingly so that no one is ever in any danger with this animal. He can actually run 10 to 15 miles an hour, so although he kind of moved kind of slow today, if we put some food in there, he would run across the exhibit and make a little dust storm.